reviews happening, I have to like yell and scream and be happy. So might not sound too happy, but I am. Anyways, my name is Doretha Benn. I'm the new SGA president. I would first like to invite you all to the new student convocation that happens today at 3:30 in Brooks Gym. I hope you all know what Brooks Gym is. You work here, so you probably should know who that is. I'll speak again. Dr. Nolan will speak again, so it'll be familiar faces. But there will be like 1,000 students there or so. It'll be like preview students. So I would come out. It'll be a good time. You might get a lapel pin if you don't already have one. So it's a freebie for you all. But I would just like to extend a welcome back from the students. And I would also like to extend a thank you. Thank you for letting us turn our papers in late. Let us turn in our projects in late. When we come to class late, or if we come to class at all. Thank you for putting up with us when we have this kind of attitude, like we're forced to go to college when it's a choice. So thank you for just putting up with us. And also thank you for just putting in that extra effort for us, holding study sessions, you know, explaining probability and statistics to those of us who are not blessed with the math skills and statistics. I can't even say statistics, so I can't do it. So just thank you for that. I know sometimes we don't seem like we appreciate you all. We complain that y'all get way better parking. It's okay, I forgive you. I need to walk a little bit more, so it's all good. So I just want to say thank you for that. And I want to point out two professors of mine from freshman year who really made an impact on my life. I don't know if Dr. Davidson is in here. He was my problem status teacher. He skipped out on this. He doesn't really do things like this. Dr. Davidson, he really showed up to our class. Like he was there, he was alert every single day. He came after, we had study sessions at like 6 o'clock at night because nobody understood what he was talking about in the probability. I had no idea. I was like, I'm gonna fail this course because I don't know what you're saying. Math, I can't do that. Like it's not me. Give me some people to talk to, that's fine. Communications major, shout out to the communications department. So Dr. Davidson, he really cared, and that really got me going to class. Not the fact that I paid to go here, but him caring got me to go to class, and it got me to show up, it got me to care about what I was doing. And so, so I just thank Dr. Davidson, even though he's not here, for that. And another one, surprisingly, was Dr. Cordham. I took his Arts and Ideas class, so first of all, congratulations on your award. But he really was so passionate about what he was teaching, because when I signed up for Arts and Ideas, I mean, I was like, Arts and Ideas. Probably been or seen every piece of art he was talking about. I was a little jealous that he got to travel so much, and I've never been on a plane. But he just came and he cared and he poured himself into everything. He was always there, he was always alert, and he knew about what he was talking about. All y'all know what you're talking about. And he cared. Like he was so passionate, and he showed me that if you're passionate about what you're talking about, then you can get other people to be passionate about it too. Now I care about art. Now I look at it, I walk away, and I look at it again, I walk away again, come back, right? Exactly. It's not with me because he cared. You know, in high school, I don't remember what I learned, but I remember Dr. Gordon's class in college, so care and we'll remember. Hopefully. Y'all have the power to, transform our lives. And y'all have been doing that, and I just want to encourage you to keep on doing it. We have a whole new class of freshmen. Enrollment is way up, right? Enrollment is up. Hallelujah. So that's great. So you're going to have, I don't know if all y'all teach freshman classes, but you may have some freshmen. But these are just new students. They're scared. So just show them that you care. Show them that, hey, I'm here for you if you need help. And I promise you, they didn't show up, because it really helped me my freshman year. And look at me, I keep coming back. But thank you all, and I hope you all have a good day. I think Dr. Bach has something else to say, but I'm done.